elevator home in a little plastic box. Now she never has to see what's outside. With no windows or doors, there's no need for locks. She has a perfect place that she can hide. Mirror-covered walls, she sees what she wants to see. Hiding behind her family, faith, and friends. Her life an illusion, she believes she is free. While the whole world is coming to an end, she is on the side of law. She loves the boys in blue, loving everyone that looks just like her.
She has a perfect place that she can hide.